Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Maria and I'm a first-time mom navigating motherhood during this crazy time while also introducing the concept of Montessori to my baby girl. So with this combination, you're able to essentially give your baby the same stimulation that it would get from this box for about $54. So that's about $20 savings you would have in creating this kind of kit by yourself. Okay. So moving on to the Charmer Play Kit, this is for the 3 to 4 months of age. What we're going to notice here is we're continuing to develop the baby's eyesight, so we're going to still give them things to look at. We're also going to now encourage using those hands that they found to grasp items and possibly start handing them from hand to hand. So what's included in the Lovevery Play Kit? They've got this classic wooden rattle. They've got a rolling ball, which again, not only is nice for grasping and moving, but eventually is going to roll away and encourage your baby to move. If you've seen my playroom tour, this is one of the items that Stella loves to use. It got a soft book here, which if we purchased the black and white book in the previous one, here we go, we've already got a soft book for us. They've got a mirror card, more black and white cards, a crinkle bag, which again, if we got that black and white soft book, it's also a crinkly book. Silicone beaded teether that helps babies grasp and close their hands. And again, we have that beaded teether that is also a rattle that we got in the previous kit, so we've already got that. We have this triangle teether, hand-to-hand discs, which is a classic Montessori item that again encourages baby to pass items from hand to hand, but also they spin away in a beautiful pattern that encourages movement. And a framed mirror, which is also a classic Montessori item. And again, as always, they've got their play guide. So a few things here. With the mirror, you don't need a specific mirror that will be just for your baby. I'm sure you have some kind of mirror at home that you can set up safely for your baby to use. If not, and you would like to invest in a mirror, I would highly encourage getting a full-on Montessori mirror, which is actually a much longer mirror. Think full-length college mirror that you put on the back of your door but laid sideways for the baby to fully see their entire surroundings through the mirror. And once they start rolling around and moving, they can continue to see them no matter where they go. That is the kind of mirror that we've set up for Stella, and she's loved it from day one. So if you're able to, go ahead and invest in an actual Montessori mirror. There's ones that freestand the way that ours does, so you're not having to mount it onto anything. Or you can also get the Montessori mirrors that are not breakable if they're safe, and you can mount it to a wall that will be at the child's height, so as they're crawling and moving, they can still see themselves very easily. So let's break apart what we can get on our own. For the rattles, if you wanted to, this is actually the classic Montessori style rattles. It's got these rings in the center that the baby can also play around with and start grasping later. They're really good for teething as well. You can get this on its own for about $16. And then this is the set that I got Stella that she absolutely loves. This is $28, but you're getting 5 different rattles, teethers here. So one of them is that rolling bell here. The other one, if you watched my playroom tour, you know this is one of Stella's favorite toys that does give me a heart attack all the time. It's this bear that's got his little feet and hands attached on a string. They are very sturdy, we haven't been able to get them off, but I am very cautious of when she's playing with it. Then we've actually got this triangle teether right here. It's not rubber the way that the Lovevery one is, but it still has the exact same shape and will provide the same kind of relief. And we've got another wooden rattle here, and a little card that will kind of roll away and can be used for your baby as they get older. So for $28, you're getting 3 additional items essentially. Now again, with the books, the mirror card, the black and white cards, the crinkle bag, it depends on what you would like to do. If you're on a strict budget and you got that black and white book that we were looking at before, you've covered your bases, because even in here, there is a page in here that does have a mirror already, so you're getting that mirror card in here, you're getting the crinkle effects, you're getting the black and white effects, you're getting a soft book. If you purchase this for your child and you're on a strict budget, you ticked all the boxes. You're letting your child explore all of those sensations. If you'd like to add to your collection, I really like these crinkly tailed books. Not only are they really fun and crinkly and soft and interesting to look at, They're also teaching Stella animals, but they're also amazing teeters. Her favorite is actually the crocodile tail because it is a little bit harder, but it's still quite soft and easy to maneuver into her mouth, and it gets just at the right spots for her. So one of these books is about $13. And even if you get just one of these books, you're pretty much covering that soft book and the crinkle bag right away in the play kit. Now with the black and white cards, again, if you went ahead and purchased that huge set of cards in the previous set that we were looking at, you've got more than enough black and white cards to work with. So for the silicone beaded teether, again, if you got that black and white silicone teether from the previous kit, you're all good. You don't need to spend more money on it. If not, you can get a variety of options. For example, this one, which not only is the beaded teether, but it gives you a little clip to attach it to like the stroller when you're taking baby with, or to attach it to like the car seat handle when you're out and about. And let me tell you, nothing is worse than getting a teether that your baby really likes and they're really getting in there, and then it falls and you have to take it away from them to wash it, or until you get home and you can wash it. With something like this, I'd say you're getting more bang for your buck, because for $13 you're getting the teether, you're getting extra beads that your baby can teeth on here, and you've got a way to attach it so it's not falling. There's also a lot of options on Etsy. There's this beautiful one, which not only has the teether, it's got the two rings around it, so there's a lot of sensory play with it. For $9 to $13, depending on what you're willing to spend, you can get a nice additional teether if you're willing to go that way. Now the triangle teether we again covered would be in this set. And then the hand-to-hand discs, again, a Montessori classic. There used to be one on Amazon that I had actually purchased for Stella for about $11. It's currently unavailable. And what I found is that you can get for just $3. And so with the mirror, again, if you've got any kind of small framed, handheld, any kind of mirror at home, honestly, you could work with that and set it up safely for your baby to use. If not, and you wanted to purchase a separate mirror to work with, I would recommend looking into getting an actual Montessori mirror then. The other option like Lovevery offers is to get a framed standing mirror for the baby to look at. So if you don't have something like that, I found one on Amazon that's framed with wood. So again, Montessori natural materials. It's about $12. And if you're purchasing this ahead of time, when you're also getting the black and white cards for your baby and you don't want to invest in some kind of card holder, you can go ahead and prop your cards up onto this mirror. Now the baby has a way to look at the cards and also look at themselves. And so if you're on an extremely tight budget, and we're assuming you got everything, including this black and white book and this black and white beaded teether for the first set, the items that you would really need to add for the 3 to 4 months, this rattle set here, the bell rattle, or triangle teether, we've got a wooden rattle here, and you've got two additional wooden activities here as well. That's for $28. On Etsy for $3 additional, we've got the interlocking discs to add. And then for an extra $12, you have that mirror. So for $43, you can add enough items that will stimulate your baby in the exact same way for a fraction of the cost. If you'd like to continue adding to your collection, you can add the beaded teether here for an extra $13. And another $13 to get these animal crinkly books, and that would bring you up to about $69. And if you also wanted to get this beautiful traditional Montessori rattle, again, you do have wooden rattles in this set here, so it's not a necessity. I did get one for Stella because I thought it was beautiful, it was interesting. So you come up to $85, pretty much what the play kit would cost, but now you've got a lot more materials to work with and a lot more variety, and I'd say something that's going to last your baby longer. If you enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up, as it definitely helps me out. Subscribe to my channel below for weekly videos, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you're notified every time I upload. And until next time, I hope you stay safe.